Hello guys, and welcome back. We have a Demolisher walking towards us. Now, strange thing is, I'm actually in a safe zone, so I don't think, even if he could see me, he can't do anything about me. Now, in a safe zone, you can just about walk to the edge, and you've got something you can do. Now, again, I'm going to show you if this works. I need him to sort of stay still a little bit. There we go, just on the edge. Let's come back here, come back over here. Alright, sod it, I'm going after him. That's done a lot of damage to him. But he can do some back to me, that is for sure. And he's in trouble. Oh my god. Right. Come on then. I love the bravery of refuge. They're all not bothered now. Go on, off you go. Back to where you came from. So, yes, this is what I wanted to show you. So those crafting a really, really good weapon for the demolishers, shrapnel grenades. Such a good tip. Thank you very much. That's why I love doing YouTube. You guys give me the best advice ever. We've got shrapnel trap bombs as well. So I might give that a go. See how he goes with that. There we go. So now just got to equip them. And we should be good. Let's get rid of that. Swap it for... Where's my bombs? Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. Now, if I move just to the edge here, I should... There we go. You can just see me now. Oh, you're supposed to be attracted to the other stuff, dude. Lost. Oh, it's a double. Ooh. Is he not dead yet? God, he's actually a lot tougher than I thought he would be, but then I guess I'm just proving that these shrapnel exploding traps aren't quite as good as the shrapnel grenades. But the shrapnel grenades work better. God, he's still after me. They work better because you can stack them. Have one of those. There he is. He's down. Finally down. Oh! Jesus. I knew it. Honestly, those virals, man, if you haven't got much health left, watch yourself. Wow. That's so annoying. Right. Anyway, back to what we were going to do. We don't go there anymore. Well, they don't. But we do, don't we? Yes, we do. So, let's just go, shall we? Come on. Enough fanning around. Let's get on with it. So it says I have to soothe all the poor souls in the town. Now, I don't know if you can hear, but all you can hear is screaming. And I don't know if the screaming are the poor souls that need soothing. I think what we've got to come here to do is take out the screaming children. It sounds like that's what it is anyway. just got to find them. You know, in the last video, I was saying I could almost sort of still hear the screaming children. Well, I think they are in this town. Ooh, look. Got ourselves a dead zombie. We'll start. Oh, and I think we've got one who's interested. Yeah. Oh my god. What's going on? Oh! The screamer. I heard that. Did you hear that? Or sort of feel it? That was far too close. What's in here? What's in here? Ah, now that's actually a good machete. It's on the better side. Anything 700 plus. Where is that coming from? Yeah, okay. It's very close. Get lost. It's that one last look before you die. So it's here somewhere. I've got to keep my eye on health here because these screaming babies will really do you some damage. Slowly, but they do you a hell of a lot of damage. Okay. Where is this thing? Is it in this building here? It's like it's drawing the attention of all of those zombies over there. Maybe I can get... Can I get in this building? Ah, yes, I can. Oh, wow. Okay. And watch out. Blimey, watch out, because if they see you and you're lockpicking, you're done for. My god. Oh god. This is bad. This is bad. I need to hide. Let's go in here for a second. Oh, it's really close. Oh, maybe this was the right way to go. Oh, okay. I'm right on top of it, I think. Oh, he's down there. Look. Right there. Oh, how do I get to it? Ouch. Oh, it hurts. It's just so loud. I don't know, have I just got to kill everything else first? Can't get through there. It's a very distressing sound, isn't it, really? I mean, this did say this was a very hard level, mission, quest thing. It really is. I just can't get out. I don't really want to have to go outside again, but I think it is the only way. Ah, I see you. You see me as well, don't you? Come on then. Oh. Right. Maybe a little bit of zombie camo would help here. Oh, God. Doesn't last long, does it? How do I get to it? I think that's it right there, isn't it? It's quite small, but it's up one more level. Wow, this is actually a lot, I was going to say, more difficult than I was expecting, but it's actually more annoying than I was expecting. Get this camo on again. Oh. Okay. Well, at least the animation still worked, even though I fell off the edge. Right. Where are you, child? It's right there. Damn you. Gotcha. Calm down. There we go. It's done. Right, we've got one section of the map pacified mildly. Okay, so camouflage is useful. Very useful. Oh my god. Right. So, back to the next challenge, which is the next child thing. Horrible beast. You just have to find it. Right, my camo's worn off, but I could do with some more, so I'll come back for that. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Right. Give me your blood. Right. Let's go find the next one. Going to be an equally as a difficult area to get to, I think. Where are we? Up. Where is that? I think it's up one more, isn't it? I think it's right here. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I've just landed in a... I don't think I meant to be here. while I'm here, you know, there's a box to open, so we might as well. There we go. There we go. Oh, nearly. There we nearly go. Axes, they're good and all, but this looks like a looks like a place one of the volatiles wouldn't be kneeling in, you know. Where is it? Is it just higher up? Yes, okay, I think he's up the top. Fine, that's not so bad. I can do that. If I can find him. Or get to him, even. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Are we there? Are we there? No, goddammit. further up. Clear area and turn on power. Surely. There we go. I got you. Hush thy mouth, little one. Wow, this is quite an interesting mission. Where, what, who? Oh, God. Things just die. Okay, it looks like we've got two more. Poor little thing. It's, I don't know if it's dead, but I've definitely made it more quiet. Safe zone, excellent. Safe zone in this town is a good place to be. Yeah. And I can have a little rest if I want to. Right. Next. Next child who needs pacifying. Can still sort of hear him. Let's have a look on the map. Okay, we've got two more areas, but possibly... okay, look. It's there. Source of the noise is on those markers. I didn't actually realise. Once you know that, it's actually quite straightforward. He says, confidently, not really knowing... Oh, God's sake. They are everywhere. Right, I need my camo. That's better. I have no idea who I am now. Why are you still following me? I'm camouflaged. This one. It's inside the truck. Out of the way. Shut up, child. Well, there we go. That's another one quietened. Oh, and I think we had a missing body here. What is this? Sergeant Timur, it's imperative. Colonel Kurtar knows the convoy is on the move. Variag 5 is heading for the dam. Stay behind and maintain radio contact. We'll soon be out of reach. Maintain readiness. You will provide reinforcements once the disease has been contained in town. But you must be positioned to move in ASAP if the op is compromised. Usual signal. Good luck, Sergeant.
Bilal, I found one of the faceless here. He's dead. Could you tell them for me?
You went there? Are you crazy? They specifically said not to.
Yeah, well,
look, it was
brave.
Sort of a don't push this button situation.
Hey, man. When they say don't, you don't.
Well, that ship has sailed.
I'm double hard as well. Everyone keeps forgetting this. Oh, look. These are the Screamers. It's a poster all about them. Interesting. Okay. Is that a button? Yes. What do we got? A bit of baklava.
Oh yes, thank you. Yum yum.
Oh dear.
What the hell? Where did you come from? But I'm ever so glad you turned up, actually. I need your skin. Right. I've got to get to the other side of town to find, hopefully, the last... screaming baby child. Yes, alright, we're getting close. It looks like. I think we're inside another building though. And as you already saw, they're not exactly the easiest to get into. Oh god, am I... Where are we? Oh, maybe it's not here. That was a good move. Piss off. Right, and now I've broken my weapon as well. God. These things are getting harder and harder to beat. I need to get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, God. Demolisher as well. Fantastic. Well, it's obviously not difficult enough for me right now. Right, and he's right outside. Oh, jeez. That's actually handy. Excuse me while I redecorate this house with your head. Thank you. There we go. Haven't a clue. Right, so where the hell is this screaming out? There's a particular point of interest right here. That can't be. It can't be it. Where is this child? That will do nicely.
Oh god.
Oh god. Right, out of the way. Out of the way. Oh, would you please? Thank you. Right, where is this last? Is that actually what I have to do now? I don't know. Actually, maybe it isn't. Maybe I was right and it was where that last pinpoint was, and I somehow got to get inside that building right up here. The question, of course, is how. Is it just simply the noise? I mean, I don't know. Do you think we have to go down to get in? Or what? Have some more of those. Go on. I've got to get in there, but there's no blooming door. Although there is one right here. Can I open it? I can't open it. Just absolutely. Right, It's right in there. This is ridiculous. I don't know. I'm going to have a look around the rest of the place, because... these poor souls that I have to help... Oh my god. Source of the noise. Yeah, it is that. It is that place. God damn it. How do I get in there? Oh my word. I wonder how long this is going to take me to work this out as well. This is ridiculous. Right. Well, at least I know what I've got to do to finish this mission, and that's to turn that damn noise off. What I don't know is how to get in there, of course. Like there's a way underground, which would have been nice. But there is a door here. Please don't make it that easy. Oh, I hate you. I hate you! It was that easy, just, I suppose, a lockpick is pretty tough if you're surrounded by zombies. That's why it's difficult. Oh my god. Yeah, brilliant. Can you shut the door? Ha! Okay. Oh dear god. There is another one. There is another one. Be quiet. Foul child. Although it was sitting there watching cartoons. What kind of weird, crazy cartoons are these? It's like SpongeBob, Penelope Pitstop, cat out of a gun. Fantastic. Well, there you go. The brutality. They are horrible, those things. Well, there you go. So finally done it. And it was supposed to be pretty hard. Well, hey, you know. I didn't think so. That was really annoyingly tough, actually. I'm surprised it took so long to work out. Unless there's anything else in here, which... Oh, yeah, we've got something. Duct tape. Really? Really? Nails. All right. I think we're done. So I've got to speak with Bilal, who's not far away. So let's just head back there after I've eaten my nuts. May I leave? Ah, yes. Here we go. Okay, great. Wow. They just died. I mean, it was nothing to do with me, but they died by, oh my god. Just keep running. Okay, this is it. I think we're... very close. Yes. Get in. Well, it seems that's another mission done. Let's go let Bilal know what we saw, which was pretty gruesome at times. So.
And Bilal, that situation in town, they weren't demons. They were screamers.
Screamers?
Very, very, very unlucky infected children.
Oh, that's what you call them in Haran. We've seen them before. People here can't really figure out how they feel about them.
But you know they're not human anymore, right?
Hey, it's a pretty big leap from knowing something to accepting it. Can you imagine somebody like Jazeer taking out his knife and killing a kid? Even if it's a zombie.
Yeah, I understand the sentiment, but guys, really. Okay. While I was gone, he's actually got some more stuff for me, which is very, very nice of him. So why not take it all? Because it's free. Don't forget to do that, guys. The quartermasters will give you free stuff. All right. That's it. We are done. Well, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. That was pretty cool. Managed to free the town of its screaming kids. I think most people would like to do that. Right, take care and have a great evening. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you soon. Come back for the next episode. Take care and good night.